Digital transformation is ushering the manufacturing industry into a new era of efficiency, where speed, agility, and connectedness have become increasingly critical to survival. Technologies like augmented reality and the Internet of Things are accelerating this evolution, driving efficiency and cost savings by enabling manufacturers to deliver the right information to the right employee at the right time, all within the context of their physical work environment. From improved workforce productivity to increases in quality and yield, industrial organizations are seeing the impact of adopting Industry 4.0 technologies across the value chain.
We've had significant impact in our organization from a manufacturing standpoint. We collect tremendous amount of data, process data, quality data, performance data. It's all about putting the right data at the fingertips of people who need it to make the right decision.
I think that it's critical for companies to take a true end-to-end view of their value chains and understand where they have inefficiencies in that chain, where they have constraints very often. And from there, the use of digital and Industry 4.0 technologies allow companies to focus on those bottlenecks and constraints, remove them in ways that they wouldn't be able to.
So digital transformation means everything for Eaton. We know that we need to digitally transform in order to remain competitive in our markets. And unfortunately, Eaton recognized this pretty early on a few years ago. And we know, based on what we've already deployed or where we're headed, that there's significant cost savings. From a financial perspective, it's significant for Eaton to restructure and transform our operation. And not only from a cost savings, but really making those operations something where people would want to work in. It's new technologies, it's a new environment, it's a safer environment. And so from a factory perspective, it's very critical to digitally transform, and we're already seeing the benefits of that.
We have examples actually of productivity increases reaching three digits impact figures, up to 200% in some cases, which is unprecedented and won't be possible without digital technologies. What is most exciting is that in the current context, especially, through the adoption of Industry 4.0, companies are not only boosting productivity, but they are also building resiliency. They are reaching new levels of agility, flexibility, adaptability, which is what they will need to face future disruptions.